okay? And we live tonight. Now, I seen pain. I felt the losses. Attended funerals and seen coffins. 21 years old, an angel was lost here. Wings clipped by the grip of 80 milligrams. Sniffs of Oxycontin every day through the nostrils. Never went away. Never does it stop there. Death aligned two away and a couple tall cans. Cause you never know when God is gonna call, man. Precious. What we all share. I said peace at 5:30. The next time that I saw him was in the hands of the pallbearer. What if I would have never gone and dropped him off there? Blaming myself in hysterics, screaming it's not fair. 21 years old, book of rhymes he was gonna recite to the globe. Only thing that numbed the pain besides he was gonna quit tomorrow. We're all gonna quit tomorrow. Let's get us through the weekend. And then Monday follows. Then it's Wednesday. Then forget it. I'm already feeling hollow. Might as well go crack a pill. Might as well go chug a bottle. Might as well go pop a pill and go and band-aid that problem and escape this world. Vacate this world. Cause I hate myself. No brain's gonna cure this pain.
Doctor, please give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room and something ain't right. All this is on you. We're overprescribed.
For me and Kev, we end up in jail. Institutions are dead. And with our lives, we play Russian roulette and try to find a life. We can be content, cause for us we just shine to minimize the fear of being alive. And now my little brother is in the sky from a pill that a doctor prescribed, that a drug dealing billion-dollar industry supplied. If the cops never go in profile at night, yeah, the orange plastic with the white top they sell to you has us looking for the answers in that instead of you. Quick fix, whatever do, we just gonna neglect the truth because a doctor with the license play God and said it's cool. Play God and said it's cool. I don't blame Kev, or his mind free base, I'm all pregnant with them. I blame the pharmacy companies, country that spends trillions fighting a war they supply on themselves. Politicians, business in jail, public defenders and judges who fail. Look at Kevin, look at Kevin, now he's wrapped in plastic. First dealer was his mom's medicine cabinet. Got anxiety, better go and give him a Xanax. Focus, give him Adderall, sleep, give him Ambien. Till he's walking around the city looking like a mannequin. Ups and downs, shit about prescriptions, you're handing it. Now America, is it really worth it? I'm asking you.
Doctor, please give me a dose of the American dream. Put down the pen and look in my eyes. We're in the waiting room. Something ain't right. Doctor, your methods, any of your methods, can't cure my disease without killing me. You're killing me. You're killing me. You're killing me. Killing me.